gaming doesn't have to be like this.
Are those tears?
You need a machine that can keep up with you. The new Omen X. All those hours of training are about to pay off. Don't rage quit. Get the Omen X with an Intel Core processor. Dominate the game. Don't rage quit. Get the Omen X with an Intel Core processor. Dominate the game. Don't rage quit. Get the Omen X with an Intel Core processor. Dominate the game. Don't rage quit. Get the Omen X with an Intel Core processor. Dominate the game. Don't rage quit. Get the Omen X with an Intel Core processor. Dominate the game. Don't rage quit. Get the Omen X with an Intel Core processor. Dominate the game. Don't rage quit. Get the Omen X with an Intel Core processor. Dominate the game. Omen X with an Intel Core processor. Dominate the game. Don't rage quit. Get the Omen X with an Intel Core processor. Dominate the game.
Yo. What's going on, Yasser? How's it going, man? Can you hear me all right? Can you hear me all right? Oh God, what'd your pet give, man? What did it give? Awesome. Cool. Oh God. What is it? Tell me. Cool, that sounds good. Sounds like a plan. Is the talent that bad? MB, what's going on, man? It's good to see you back. Yasser, you as well, man. What's going on? It's good to see you guys. How was your guys' day today? Mine sucked. Perfect rubies? You can get those from a vendor. They're pretty cheap, man. Yeah, perfect rubies, man. You can get those, okay, I see. Okay, let me check then. Not that one. Let's see. Oh yeah, that's right, man. You get your member tomorrow. That's gonna be badass, dude. Saturday night, man. I don't have work on Sunday, so we're definitely gonna be doing a lot of gaming. I'll tell you that. Hey, Mr. Cool, what's going on? Yeah, I did just start. Jason's going to be joining us in about 10 minutes. Perfect rubies. Regular rubies. Let me go buy some. Night God, what's going on, man? Good to see you back. Good to see all you guys back. How was your guys' day today? Yeah, I got you, Yasser. I'm going there right now. I need 7. You got it. Wrong way. School always sucks, man. Gaming is life. Cool, Yasser. Sounds good, man. Studying comes first, dude. Well, I got your rubies, man, whenever you're ready. Yeah, man. Whisper me your true friend code. I'll get you added. Cool, man, cool. I got it. I'm gonna get you added here. Cool. Oh. Did I miss one? Cool, Yasser. Sounds good, man. I got the rubies ready for ya. Hey, send me another code, man. That one's not working too well. Oh! What's going on, man? What's going on? Yeah, I completely forgot that. That's why it wasn't working. I was wondering. So were you guys planning a Tartarus run, Hades? Would you guys have in mind? Well, Jason's gonna be on in about 5 minutes, so all depends on what you guys wanna do. Do you guys want us to quest? Because we can more than likely finish Azteca tonight, or do you guys want to do some Tartarus or Hades? Ugh, outer yard. I think I missed you. Oh, gotcha. Gotta sell him his rubies. He doesn't have a membership, so I'm helping him out here. Perfect ruby. There we go. Cool. Hope you get those rubies, man. So what do you guys want to see? Do you guys want to see us quest, finish Azteca, and get into Chrysalis partly? Or do you guys want to do some Hades? No problem, man, no problem. Do you have any Blood Moss or Red Mandrake? I do. How many do you need? I know Blood Moss, I'm kinda limited on those, but Red Mandrake, I do have quite a bit. Alright, yeah. We'll finish Azteca once Jason gets situated and joins me, then we should be getting rolling here. Blood Moss. I have 4 Blood Moss, and I have Red Mandrake. 76 Red Mandrake. Yeah, no problem, man. I'll take a look at the recipe and get some stuff together for you. Got no problem helping you out. That thing's a bitch to craft. If only you could sell amber. Wouldn't that be better? Oof. 150 Menandrakes. Wow. You know, if you're struggling with the mandrakes, you can transmute the cattails, man. 15 cattail for 1 mandrake. And you can find cattails all over the place. But I have 76 red mandrakes if you want those. I don't think a lot of recipes right now call for red mandrakes, so I'm not going to need them anytime soon. Oh, okay. It's Miss Wood and Deep Mushroom. Whoops. Heck, then what was I talking about? Something completely different. I'm curious to know now. I really am curious to know what I was talking about. Let me take a look. And there's Mr. Jason. What's going on?
Hello, hello. I am finally back. Just get logged in here.
Ghost Fires is not hard to get. Just need a lot of gold, man. Yeah, but you were right. Miss Wood and Deep Mushroom. That does make Red Mandrake.
Man, I do not have Twitch open yet.
Yeah, you can buy Ghost Fires from the vendors. most definitely. I only have 7, man, so that's all I can offer you right now. I'm going to sell you some blood moss, and we're going to get to questing. We're going to get Azteca done.
Oh, yeah. Time to finish that bad boy up.
A couple of them, too, want to get Tataris runs and...
Yeah, we did promise Yasser.
Yeah.
Nice little Tataris run, so... There we go. Now I'm back in the chat, so now I can actually see everything.
Okay. Cool. Alright, so I sold that blood moss, man. Good luck. Hope you got it all. We're gonna get Azteca done, finally.
So now, what quest did we leave off on?
We left off on... Let me take a look.
I get to sit through my spam.
Cave of Dawn. For 65,000. Chrysalis is up next.
I've actually never crafted like one of the houses in this game. Never really bothered doing that.
I heard those are a pain.
Yes, they are.
They are a pain, but
they definitely are.
I'm gonna have to experience it firsthand. Alright, I am marked at Twin Giants. We're gonna get rolling here.
I am almost in.
Cannot believe it, guys. The end of Azteca. This is crazy.
Come on. Come on. Come here.
My cat meows. To come, like, she wants me to snuggle her, basically, and she just goes running away. Like, I'm not gonna run chase you down. You're not down the cuddle, yo. I ain't gonna chase you. You come to me.
Alright, I am at the cave.
Cool, cool. This is it. This is the last. The last of Azteca. You're going down, Azteca. You're getting out of here. You're getting out of our questing books. This will be it.
That's okay with me.
This will be it.
What do we got here? Deathmoss, alright.
If any of you guys want to join in, come play with us, let us know.
Nope. Don't say no more. We got
say
Mr.
No
One
more.
Shot. We good.
Mr. One Shot. What's going on, man? What is going on? What is up? Oh, he missed it. What's up, what's up, what's up, man? What is going on? Yeah, we got Jason number 2 in here. Look at that.
Alright, so Jason, squad's back on point.
Squad's back on point. Whoa, 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 whoa. Mr. One Shot getting dropped?
I don't know, man.
I don't know, man.
Kinda need those glow bugs.
Yep, we still have that final dungeon to do. You are right on that one. That's gonna be a pain in the ass.
Oh, wait for it. We're gonna start it off with a nice heal. That's gonna be a pain. Oh, no, wow, okay. I'm surprised. We're gonna start it off with a nice heal. I think Fluffy's a changed man.
Come here, Mila. Okay, or you're gonna run away. Every time she cries, my cat cries, and then she runs away. Every time I go near her, I don't know what she wants.
Hey, Ender Nate, welcome back.
Ender Nate, what's going on, man? What is going on? It's good to see the squad back up in here.
Love seeing them all return. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
That's what's up. That's what's up. That is what's up.
Is it going to be a critical?
Hell yeah. Of course it's good to be back up in here. This is where it's at. This is the hangout right here.
This is home.
I was watching some of the squad members streaming today. You guys kick ass, whoever's been streaming. You guys crush it out there. So just real quick, you guys, in the stream here, how's the sound? Our voices, is it at a good, is it good at all? Are there any problems? Can you hear us good? Are we too quiet? Let us know. Because I know when Jason was calling me on Skype, it kind of toned down the background noise. So I don't know if it's too quiet and you can just hear our voices. Just give us some feedback how it is.
Flaming pineapples. Is that a snack?
Is that a pet snack vendor? Night God.
Everything's good.
Okay,
sweet.
It's good.
Okay, like
that's what I figured. Okay. I might have to turn the game sound up a little bit more.
I think we're good.
Well, yeah, MB says the sounds are too low.
Oh yeah, just like the voices. I was just saying for the round.
Oh, okay. Give me 1 second. Okay, just background static, all right. Oh, got some blood moss.
It's nearly slow, but you think it will serve.
Really, the quality's good. Definitely must have, quality must have gone up. Appreciate it, man. Appreciate it. Cool. Sorry for the beeping, guys. I'm trying to get reconnected with Jason here. Bear with me for a minute. Come on. We good?
Are we good? Can you hear me?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Alright, sweet. Yeah, I can hear you.
Alright. Wow. We're good, you guys. No, Jason did not die, Ender Nate.
I think he's, no, I'm still here. Don't worry.
He's alive and well. He is alive and well. I think that that fixed the sound problem, guys. So if the music is still low, let me know. I'll take a little bit more look into it. But it should be working nicely.
All right, well, I feel revived. Let's get going here.
Here we go. The stream's saying that the quality's good. Everything's rolling.
Ooh, almost got dragged by that guy who was left.
All right. I am so fired up, you guys, to get this world finished.
Yeah, dude, I'm so ready for this right now.
This is the first time ever Azteca will be completed for the both of us.
Yeah, at least for us. Oh, what the hell?
100,000 XP pretty much for this. What in the world do we have to do here?
Oh my god.
Holy crap. Oh my gosh.
The strength to have torn down these stone ribs must have been immense.
Boom.
If anything, it's going to be a lot of bosses.
Oh, yeah.
A lot of them.
I swear, if we would have gotten 100,000 XP for breaking down a stone wall, I'm good.
No, we got... Oh, bless you.
Oh, thank you.
What, we got you? The feet can collect up right now, so...
Wonderful.
We're at home.
Oh, you already know you're at home when defeat and collects just come randomly popping up like that. Absolutely. Oh. Up. There we go, fam. We're good.
All right. Well, I don't really have to buff up that much, so...
Oh, it's coming up. Our view count's going up. None of you guys said hi. Welcome to the stream. Welcome.
Yeah, don't be shy. Let us know you're here.
Don't be shy. Pumped up too. Tomorrow's Friday, guys. Saturday's almost here. Yasser, you're getting your membership. Get pumped. Saturday's coming up. Oh my gosh. It's going to be a great weekend. I get off at 5 o'clock Saturday. It's going to be streaming for a long time Saturday night.
Oh, yeah, we'll pump out a lot of content for you guys.
Never mind, you guys don't need my mask and birds.
Oh, yeah, no, they're done.
Oh, it's tomorrow. Nice.
Oh, all right.
Get pumped up for that, dude. That's dope.
Yeah, it's about to be a lit weekend.
Lit as hell, man. Cameron knows. Well, look at that. I don't recognize you, man. Lurking
around.
Yeah,
we both don't. So welcome.
Welcome to the stream, brother. Welcome. Always good to see some new faces around here.
It's always good to lurk once in a while.
Welcome, my man. You've come to the right place.
Are we going to see the usual critical? Yep.
Oh, there's the critical. Yeah, you're done. You're done, kid.
Oh, they actually have good resist, though. For sure.
Yeah, sir, I got
Oh, no, that guy had the bubble.
Zap.
Zap, zap, they're all dead. Zap, 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 they're all dead.
Yeah, they really are life in streams. Well, I got it. How about you?
Nope, says try again.
Nice.
Sorry, try again. Wah, 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 wah.
Oh yeah, we already got a boss, so I'll help you out as much as I can.
Help me out, fam! Whoa! It just dragged me all the way across. What in the world?
Alright, they circle around, alright. I thought they'd go all the way back and then came around.
Oh yeah. Got that mass convert up. I'm gonna pump that sucker out.
Oh yeah, I was about to say you should wait until they're all here.
Oh yeah. I'm waiting on it. Yeah, I'll hook you up tomorrow, man. I got you.
Yeah, we'll both get you. We'll help you out.
Yeah, Cameron, if you need help with anything, man, in regards to reagents for crafting, pets, you need a good pet, let us know, man. We're here to help you guys out.
Yeah, we both got some pretty good pets for different occasions.
Cannot believe it. We are almost there. Almost.
Dude, I am so ready for this.
Almost there. My gosh.
Just so fucking ready for this.
You guys have no idea. This world has been a freaking drag on all of my characters. I haven't gotten past the floating mountain. And we're finally here in Twin Giants. I'm fired the hell up right now. This is it. This is it. Pumped up. I'm pumped. I'm gonna try not to scream. I'm in an apartment right now, and people are gonna be banging on my walls. But you guys get the picture. I've done that once.
Yeah, my roommate.
I've done that before, and my neighbor to the right of me just was banging on my wall all night long. I ended up getting a noise complaint because I was so loud. That's how pumped up I get for these streams, you guys. I get noise complaints. That's dedication.
Yeah, I don't get that. I just have a roommate, so I get the, what the fuck are you doing?
What the hell are you doing in here, man?
Yeah, exactly.
And my cat wants to join the stream. Come on! Come on! Don't run away from me! I'm loved, I think. Come on! Come here! Damn it.
Alright. They're all gonna cast a storm dragon for us.
Oh my gosh. Dude, remember that
second one.
Dude, remember that time where a storm dragon like almost one shot you if you didn't have all that resist? You had at least 60 plus resist on, and it still did over 1100 damage. Without that gear, you would have been destroyed.
Oh yeah. That would have been easily 3000 damage.
I see the view count going up. Guys, welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome. Don't be shy.
Oh, everyone, yeah.
Don't be shy. Say hello.
Light that chat up.
And in the meantime, watch Mr. One Shot just absolutely annihilate these guys.
It's only 20,000.
Oh, it's only 20,000. No big deal.
About to go up, though.
Oh, yeah.
When it's glow bugs.
Oh, glow bugs, no big deal. 5 pips do a 20,000 damage.
Yeah, I know. That's not broken at all.
That's not broken. Nope, that is not broken. Imp and Firecat is broken.
All right. Oh, yeah, all the way. Boss is right here.
Here we go. Here it is. Zoltan Zero Hour. Twin Giants.
Yeah, we're planning to fight all three of the bosses.
The Shadow Queen is all power. You want this key? Try to take it.
Oh, yeah, you have to catch fish for that? Ugh, no way.
Oh, that's
I'm all set.
Forget it. Count me out.
I can literally absorb damage from both of these guys. I'm just going to run in.
Hang on, I gotta get my deck on. But, yeah. Oh, nope. I'm coming.
No, it's alright. I wanted to do this on purpose so I could hit. I can literally just sit here and never die.
Oh, yeah, because you got your ridiculous pet on.
Hey, not ridiculous.
Them pips, though. Whew. Wow.
It's nothing.
Nothing. Get fainted, dog.
And so it begins. Feeding Mr. One-Shot. Just stuffing it to the brim.
You know what? I do actually have to ask the stream, how hard is the last Azteca dungeon? I'm sure you guys have done that already. Fill us in a little bit.
Wow, with all those pips, just a meteor strike. Alright, I'm okay with that.
Oh, you never made it. Wow. Oh, great. It's a hard instance. Wonderful.
Nice.
Wonderful.
Let's see how this goes for us then.
Okay, Jason, you can put your pet away now. Put your pet away. Put your pet away. Put it
only
away.
Only did 15 hatches for it, man.
No, put it away. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, there's Jason 1 and Jason number 2.
We got two Jasons up in here. I don't smell a hippie anywhere. You think he's hibernating?
Nah, he's setting up that computer he got.
Oh, that's right. The hippie is hibernating.
Somebody join us later. So surprised. Could have been like an Ifrit or anything like that.
Oh yeah. Well, it's just meteor strikes.
Just two meteors, yeah. Ooh. Oh man.
Cameron knows. Thanks so much for following, my man. Welcome to the squad. You've made a great choice today. You're an official member of the squad.
Alright, Cameron.
We all look out
for
each other.
See you later then.
Take it easy, man.
One of the Shadow Nerds, exactly. Exactly.
Hey, release your inner nerds in that chat, man. I love to see that. See, we all come together here. Let's nerd it out, man. Let's nerd it out.
Oh, one of us. Okay.
Well, we're all nerds here.
All right, no.
Nope,
put your pet in the ground.
Put it in the dirt. Oh, I thought you were
That's
leaving.
It.
Cool, man.
What? Okay. Yeah. Alright, tease us a little bit. But I like that.
I'm glad you're staying, Cameron. You're about to break my heart, man.
Yeah, I know. I was about to cry. Grindelwald plants.
Well, Cameron.
Ain't stopping this fizzle.
Cameron, you are in the right stream, man. You're gonna have a blast here.
Exactly.
Cameron, if you want to come,
big family.
If you want to come play with us, let us know, man. Come hang out.
Oh, Don, look at this.
Oh yeah.
This is a joke right here. How much is it gonna hit? Poor Tempest, what the hell?
1,000. Cool, man.
Oh.
Yeah, we've been adding everybody in the stream so far for true friend code, so whisper me a true friend code, we'll get you in here, man.
Yeah, just give us both one.
Yeah, give us two friend codes so you can add Jason and you can add me. We'll get you in here. Potent trap, turquoise, okay. I got a life deck and a bunch of seeds. And we're probably about to get 100,000 for that.
What level are we? We're both 90 right now.
We're both level 90. We just, we got to Twin Giants here last night. Last place in Azteca before the final instance. We're coming along great.
You have my endless thanks, magician. Please return with me to the village.
Yeah, get out of that cage.
Yeah, she like ran away from us. Now we have to go chase her. You might as well just wait up. I'm almost at her. Yeah. Unless you're right behind me.
Nah, I'm not behind you. Just let me know when you're there.
Alright, I'm here.
Cool.
Yep, we got the 99,000 for that. Nice.
Oh yeah, Cameron. I'm just like that too. I like to be every roll, not just one. 100,000, that's beautiful. 76,000.
That's basically like my life. I mean, that's basically my ice, actually, I should say, because he's both life and ice.
Oh yeah. I can never be one roll. I have to play every single roll. Like, I'll delete characters. Doesn't even matter what their level is. I have to play every roll. There's not one school I haven't played.
Oh yeah, I played every single school.
Yep. Here we go. Fuck yeah, man. Oh my gosh, Bella,
I was not expecting that. Hold on.
Someone has to spam.
Yeah, wait up for me.
Hold on, someone's got to spam. Because it's a cheat. He probably, if like you don't attack.
Yeah, he's gonna attack
every
you.
Every round, I will. I'll load up a deck. I got you all added too, Cameron.
Yep, we both got you added, so you're good. I mean, I can spam if you guys need me to. Yeah, I mean, me and you can both spam right now.
Oh yeah.
Just to give him enough time just to power up and just kill everyone, so.
Right.
Let me just set up a quick spam deck. Bunch of beetles and everything.
Let me take a look. Let's check out Cameron's healing. Holy, woo! 120% outgoing heal. Wow. I've seen 100%, but not 120. Dude, that's sick, man.
That is a lot of healing.
That is a lot of healing. Yeah, Yasser, I do, man. I have them both crafted.
Alright, I have a lot of spam in here, so we're good.
See, that's why, like, we tell you guys, we have, like, everything crafted, so if you guys need help, let us know. You know, we're not... this is just, like, reagents are just stacking up, man. We like to help people out, give them away.
Yeah, I mean, I already have Winter Moon and Handsome Famori. Let's do this, though.
Let's go, Jason. There we go.
Yeah, come in after me.
Oh, thank gosh, Belloc got in.
Yeah, oh my god, imagine not fighting me again.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, man, Yasser, that's going to be a huge accomplishment for you, brother.
That's really strong for 4 pips. It's actually insane damage.
Who do you want me to hit, Jason? Do we have to always hit Belloc?
Yeah, you gotta spam him.
Okay, cool. Oh my god. He doesn't have pips or, like, barely any damage. But his outgoing heal is 127%. That's crazy, dude. That's badass. Oh, Yasser, I've got, I do have Lore Master and Savage Paw crafted as well. On my balance. It's
yes, there's a lot of
4
pips when they're broken.
Insanely broken. God, he said, look at my resist. Do I even want to know? That is ridiculous, Jason. Camera's
yeah,
resist.
That's the jade stuff.
Are you kidding me?
Huh.
90 resist
that's
to
just,
fire, 92 to ice.
That's just a little annoying.
90 to storm, 90 to myth, 92 to life, 92 to death, 90 to balance, 90 to shadow. What the hell? What the hell?
Can you attack?
I got a wand. Does that count? Or does a tempest?
If not, I got it.
Oh, you got it then?
Just back up with the wand just in case.
Hell yeah, you're a tank, dude. Yeah, Yasser, my ice has my ice has Winter Moon and Handsome Famori. He's level 50.
This might screw us over a little bit.
Oh yeah, just a tad bit. He said, look at my damage now. Whew. 119 damage to ice. Dude, that's pretty dope, man.
Nice.
You have
nice,
a pretty nice.
Nice
pet too, man. Good pet.
That's what I need. I need boots with critical. I wonder if this is going to count for a raw now. This will keep him at bay for a little while.
Oh yeah, because that's every round. I'll back up with the wand, just in case.
Yeah, just in case. No, here it comes. But he's got a minus 40 on him, so that's gonna help out.
Oh yeah. Man, we've seen Belloc so long, dude. I'm like, what the fuck?
We fight him like 3 times.
Oh yeah. This guy just doesn't want to go away.
He just needs to learn how to die. Oh, you got no balls.
I'm
pretty sure everybody's gonna hate me if it ends up hitting me. I'm about to pull the squad down in the dirt, man.
Good old kamikaze. Alright, there we go. This will give us a little time to buff up now.
I can't do it, I don't have health!
Just need, like, a lot of treasure card tower shields and everything like that to keep yourself alive.
Do you want me to hit her and just wait?
Oh, you can wait. He's got the overtime.
Sweet.
Oh, you don't have the red barn farm. That's really helpful to have.
Oh, yeah. My minions taught me well. Jason, really?
Hey, I can't control it.
Come on, Jason.
All my pets heal, so...
What do you want me to look at, Cameron?
Oh yeah, he wants you to check out that medium build he's got going there.
What build?
He wants you to check out that medium build he's got going. His damage and his resist and all that stuff.
Let me take a look. Woo! It's a nice Athame, man. Whew, shit. Wow. Nice deck. Dude, that's badass, man. Holy shit. And you got that good stun resistance too. Dope, dope, dude. Dope, 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 dope. Back you up. Dude, your health is OP. OP. I could never kill you.
7,000 health.
That is crazy. 7,000 health. Oh, Arrah. What, did we miss him?
Thought he had overtime on him.
I think it's done.
No, that was only one round. I guess he swapped it. Was that a cheat?
Was it?
Oh yeah, you can't do it while the minions are alive. Wow. He changed it.
That son of a bee.
Not like we're all gonna die anyways. Oh, thank God. I was hoping I'd no fizzle right there.
The Shadow School people look sweet.
Yeah, they do.
The little avatar looking.
A lot of them do a lot of damage, too.
Oh, yeah. Do you get those in Chrysalis?
Yeah. You get some of them.
Oh, some of them?
Yeah. You get some of them later on.
Mr. One Shot. Oh boy.
You can go immune to all schools. Wow.
That is ridiculous.
Wow, is that like even a fight anymore? Like, what is that?
Oh boy.
Hey, at least this benefits all of us. Oh, not definitely. Just me.
Oh yeah.
Crazy, it still does a shield even for a sprite. I didn't even get hit.
Wow.
Oh, sandwich hippie's here now. Alright.
Oh,
there he is.
Oh shit.
We see him creeping out there.
What are you doing creeping in here? I smell a hippie creeping around.
Welcome back, buddy. Always good to see you in here.
What's up, what's up, what's up, man? What is up? Show the hippie some love.
Oh, he blocked a critical.
Ah.
At least the minions are dead.
Oh, yeah. $100,000 damage to Brandon is weak.
Weak!
Yeah. Got denied the critical. It's always a sad day.
Ooh.
Alright, this is something they don't use a lot at all.
Oh yeah. I haven't seen Chimera in a while.
Yeah, I remember you messaged me about that. How is that PC going for you?
Dude, that's legit.
Legit. It's probably insane. Legit.
No problem, Yasser. Welcome back, brother.
Wow, the only thing I got is an imp.
Wow. Jason, what is that? You trolling, bro?
My favorite spell.
Are you trolling, bro?
No.
Are you trolling, bro? You trolling? You trolling? You trolling? Breakfast! You trolling? You trolling? Who uses imp anymore? Who uses imp? This is such a troll.
Hey. That was 121 damage. Alright.
Whatever, man. Now that, ladies and
whatever
gentlemen.
Whatever me.
Don't whatever me. Hell yeah, man.
Well, alright, wow, we just had an almost double in viewers right now. Welcome, everyone.
Welcome, welcome. Everybody that's just now tuning in, welcome. Welcome to the squad. Yeah, I saw you last night, hippie. I saw you streaming. I saw you straight chilling, man. Sounds good, man. Sounds good. Oh, at least I'm not supposed to hit.
Oh, alright, I don't need a hit.
Nope, yeah. I'm not gonna blow anything.
Nope.
Not about to try that.
Oh, if that's critical, this will be beautiful.
Oh boy.
Like always, that one hit kill.
Oh boy.
Well, this will be a 2-hit KO, I should say.
All time to fuck in the sky. Oh. And there it is. And oh, they're about to squirt. My god, it's so much damage.
Sacre bleu. Wow. I got a deck. Whoa.
So did I. Whoa. I've never gotten a deck before.
Oh shit. There's another guy running around.
Oh, we gotta go get that jewel. Jeweled conch shell. The conch shell scurries off and vanishes. Oh, don't get dragged.
Oh, that's very close right there.
Yeah, hippie, that sucks, dude. You'll get it working, man. Stay positive. With that badass of a computer, man, it's bound to work.
Oh, it's definitely gonna work itself out, that's for sure.
Do I have steel?
Let me see, I don't think I have any.
Lead. I got some lead. You want some lead? You want some lead in that water?
I do not have any steel either.
I do. I have 21. 21 pieces of steel.
How do I not have any steel?
I don't know, sir. Crystal skull, would you look at that?
Hey, it's only a defeat. It's not that bad. Well, not as bad.
Could be worse, man. Might have to collect after pretty soon.
I'm hoping not. I just want to see like that final dungeon.
That is so funny, man. I'm done with defeat collects.
Alright, it's a storm guys again. I am already in the battle whenever you're ready.
Coco. Storm guys.
Yeah, storm guys.
Who's glitched Slayers? I don't know who he is.
No, I don't know who he is either.
But welcome, man. Haven't seen you before. Welcome, welcome. Oh, someone tried joining late. Can't read the name.
Oh, wow, I didn't even know it was already full. My screen's being a little laggy right now. Oh man.
Soda, are you trolling, bro? These stats are pretty damn good, man. Ooh. Ouch. Oh, at least I'm not muted. Ooh. Ouch.
Hey man, we've all been there. We've all been there.
We have all been there.
They'd love these black mantles on me.
Oh yeah.
Gosh, we're coming so close to finishing. We're like right there.
Yeah, I know. It's just taking forever.
I'm holding on, man. I'm holding on. I am holding on.
I'm trying to hold on. Oh, we got three more viewers in here. Welcome to the three new people.
Welcome,
blow
welcome.
Our chat for all reasons. Come on, blow it up for us.
Watch me fizzle, sad face.
Yeah.
And you're gonna fizzle. We're all gonna fizzle.
I probably will. I'm feeling it.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
No, we see everything.
Oh, guys. I can see what you're saying.
Just getting a little tense over there. I called it out. I did fizzle. So, I was right.
You guys about to brawl up in here?
There's a big brawl going on. Oh, everyone's gonna fizzle.
Oh boy.
Oh, except for you two. Alright, I see how it is. Okay.
Storm Unite.
Alright,
one more battle. One more.
Let's see here. Oh, finally. We're so close. We already killed Belloc, so that means we're getting pretty close to done here.
We have to be close to the end. We just have to be.
That's what I'm feeling. Well, I mean, to be fair, they do have a lot more built-in accuracy, so...
Storm's the shit.
Oh yeah, I mean, Storm fizzles always in the beginning, but late game. Or like, when you're like level 100, you're never gonna fizzle ever again.
Oh yeah. Wow. That was easy.
Alright, that was no effort.
Oh, one joined. Oh, two joined. Oh, I got...
Oh, man.
I got a mass convert up.
I just want Snowball Barrage, and I'll be all set.
Dude, Snowball Barrage. That is nuts.
Oh, man.
Literally just putting snowballs in a can and just blowing people up. That is hilarious.
But it's, like, so overpowered, it's not even funny.
Oh, yeah. Iron Sultan, man. That looks ridiculous.
Alright, tell me you got this. I got a blade for you if you got this.
I got it.
Alright. Let's see if you got this. No, you'll definitely kill him.
Unless I fizzle and Mr. One Hit Wonder over here.
Hold on, I got you. Alright. Looks like you're holding it up.
Alright, let's see where we're at. Gotta talk to this person over here.
Good work. While you take them up, this tunnel will take you into
Boss?
The pyramid of the falling star. Challenge the Shadow Queen and stop her ritual.
$5,000 XP? That's it? Unless this is an instance where we're getting more, but I mean,
I don't think so. The other bosses were doing this.
Oh, this is an instance.
Oh, it is. Wow.
Oh my goodness. Here we go. Here's the 100,000 XP. Oh boy. There we go. Whoop, I'm late. I'm late. Very interesting.
Oh, hold on. We should back out. MB can't get in with us.
Oh, he can't? He messaged you?
Yeah. All right. Hold on, yeah, let's back out real quick. Everyone log out.
Whoops. See you here? There he is. Oh, let's wait for Cameron.
Yeah.
Here we go. We all ready?
All right.
Ready, boys?
Yeah, we ready. Let's go.
Okay, let's do this.
All right, let's go now. Let's do this.
Are we ready? There we go.
We got this now.
So as far as progress, you guys in the chat, how close are we to the final boss? If any of you guys know.
Wow. Glow bugs right off the start.
Oh my god. If this kills, this is going to be hope. Well, never mind. You already got Blizzard. It's definitely going to kill. First round.
Yep, and goodbye. That's it. Wow, 9,000. Okay. About to get 100,000. Oh, I'm gonna level up from this, no doubt.
Oh yeah.
Oh, all ice. All right.
Here we go. Nice. We all made it.
Okay. They're probably gonna resist this a lot. You You're literally actually levitating on my screen. Actually, everyone is.
What?
I'm like only person on the ground. Everyone else is just floating.
Yeah, right, Jason. You're levitating.
No, look on your stream. Everyone's levitating. It's doing that on my screen, too.
That is funny.
That's so weird. My pet's like all the way up there. Hope just a nice quick boss after this and 100,000 for it.
Oh yeah.
That would be amazing. I want to low level as fast as I can. If you're asking for gardening, he's got like a giant graveyard. I don't know why you're asking him. How many map NPCs you have dead?
If you want help on how to kill your plants, then yes, I will teach you everything you need to know. I have like 21, yeah. 24 evil magma peas and couch potatoes dead. Dead.
Slaughtered like, them all.
I slaughtered them all. They're all dead. They are all dead. And they're gone. They're what? They're gone. They're just all gone. Every single one of them gone. It's bad. You don't want to look.
Oh, there it is, finally. Been quiet for a little while.
Yeah, but there's way too many. It's going to cost me a lot of energy.
Yeah, you could probably do about... with your mana, probably like, what, 5 a day?
Oh, yeah.
It'll take you almost like an entire week just to bring them all back.
Oh my gosh.
I just want that move.
Oh boy. That spell's hilarious. He's gunning them all down.
You don't have to stack the plants.
Yeah.
All the stacking does is just makes more room.
Oh yeah.
So I mean, if you have a lot of plants, then yeah, stacking does help you out, but doesn't really do that much.
Right.
We got a little roast fest going up in here.
Roasting each other.
True, it does make it a little bit easier to take care of them because you can get them all in one bunch, but I mean, I remember my little experience with stacking them, it was kind of a pain. But it could be easier now. Who knows?
Oh yeah. You've made it. Oh my gosh. Let the winds tear you
down. Oh, here we go. Now we're finally at the end. Levels of the underworld. Whoa. Alright.
Oh my goodness.
Already all the way down here.
Whoa.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, I don't know if I want to put myself through the torture right now for it. I'm just like sitting there trying to balance them all together. I don't know.
Ugh.
I'm just like the simple farmer, I guess. I don't really care. I already have so much from overtime farming that, like, I don't really care how many more I get. Okay, he's Storm. I was like, wait, what type is he? I kind of almost forgot.
Damn, Cameron, did he really give you 5 mega snacks? Wow.
Jeez, that's a nice guy.
It's pretty cool, man.
It's definitely a nice guy.
Very generous guy.
Followers, that's a good amount. I'd probably do the same thing, honestly. Depending how rich I am at the time.
That's a little neat thing to do, though. I'm taking damage.
Oh, Deadly Sins. Have we seen Deadly Sins in here before? I don't believe so. Do you remember?
Yes.
If not,
Deadly Sins. I remember him.
Oh,
I had to find it in the chat. Yeah, I had to find his name. I'm like, where is he? I'm like, oh, there he is. No, he's been here.
It's probably because I lagged out.
Oh.
Yeah, my chat cut out.
No, he's been here. And there's the critical. It's the killed. Oh my god.
Nice and easy. I love it.
Wow, 50,000.
Yep, level up, wow.
You level up? Oh,
nice.
I got another deck, Jason.
Yeah, I actually ended to the Storm one.
So did I.
You got the Storm one too?
Wow. Oh, here's a stone. Beautiful. Oh my goodness, are we close to be done?
I am really hoping so.
This will be absolutely nuts. Oh, I'm so close to leveling up to 91. 20,000 more XP.
Only 20,000, not bad. I'm like basically at her if you wanted to teleport.
Man, you're quick. There we go, I'm just right around the corner. I'm coming!
Alright, back to the floating mountains. Hurry to the Jaguar Oracle, Turquoise Water Sun, in the floating mountains. Perhaps she knows. I really hope it's not going to make us go back and forth.
Yeah, it probably will.
Yeah, I'm just a little lazy for that.
Oh, jeez. I almost got dragged.
Let me see. I'm basically at it. So if you want to teleport.
Jeez, you're quick. There we go.
Oh, now we have to go back.
Oh my god.
Oh, of course. Alright, I called it.
I should have just marked just in case.
Yeah, we really should have.
It's alright, no problem.
We still got this, but take a little jog.
I called it. I should have just marked just in case.
Yeah, we really should have.
It's alright, no problem.
Oh, coming in clutch.
Let me know.
Yeah, Cameron was still there for us.
Cool. Alright, I'm on my way over. Hold on.
Yeah, I'm like around the corner, so hold on.
Oh, we're almost there.
Alright, there we go.
Oh! Defeat the Savage Paw. Oh, we got to kill the Savage Paw. Camera's just running through the walls. Oh, you guys are.
Alright, good luck, hippie, over there. We'll see you later on. No, as always, thank you for tuning in.
See you, Broham. Good luck on yours.
I won't kill you, but I will keep on your feet.
Oh, all storm.
Get my converts ready. Oh, no, the boss is glitching.
Boss glitched out, damn it.
Son of a bitch.
Damn it. Oh, God.
He just went flash.
It's
flash,
happening.
Flash, flash. Damn it. Oh, boy. Yep, we're close. We are close.
Oh, there we go.
What?
Got it. There we go.
Oh, get in. Ah, damn it.
Literally just humped the boss for like a solid 5 seconds, but we're good. Alright, nice. Starting off with a critical.
Coco.
Oh, one more boss, alright.
We're getting there.
God, finally. Finally we can say we're done. Ooh, alright, got plenty of blades in my hand. I know who I'm giving them to. There's no need for them. What time will we be on tomorrow? That's a good question.
If you follow, I know Yasser, you keep up with us on Twitter. I will, I'll tweet tomorrow. How does that sound?
We'll tweet when we come up with the time for both of us.
Ice Inspire. Dude,
hey,
welcome back,
buddy.
What's going on, man? Good to see you, man. Good to see ya.
Love seeing you come back.
It's always good to see the faces back again.
to use quickly. Whatever, I'll just pass. That's why I want the jade gear, so I can get like 90 resist every school. Oh, wow.
Wow. Wow.
Wow. Oh, wow. All that hard work. Sadly, I don't really have any low levels left. More boss. That's all I'm thinking about right now.
That's it, man. Last boss. The last
one. You
have
plus 45s. Oh, you don't? Alright, I got another blade.
Here we go.
Waiting to see that critical. I see a little flame igniting over there in the chat.
And there's another crit.
Oh yeah. And annihilation, yep.
Total annihilation.
Like always.
Get a storm wand, and let me guess, you probably got a deck.
Yeah. I thought you would never guess. Alright, well, let me run to the door. That's cool.
Cool, cool. And we're rolling. We are rolling. Man, we are so close.
Let's see what's up next. Go use the bow. Oh,
level
already
up.
At the statue. Perfect.
You're already there?
Yeah. Cameron looked out for us. He got us.
Coco.
Now we just gotta run all the way back, though.
Oh boy.
So, I mean, I got rid of one part of the trip at least. I have to go back to the commons real quick. I bet I'm at the person.
Cool.
All right, let's go back.
The mana jump lit up. You need to see the three mystics who first summoned you to Azteca and ask if they have any last ideas. Red mask in the Zocalo.
Ah, in the Zocalo. We're on the way. We are on the way.
Gotta go to Mangrove Marsh now.
Cool, let me know when you're there, man.
Gotta use another bow. Just run around everywhere right now.
Oh yeah.
Just to finish this place up. It's like, oh, let's take a little bit more of your time.
Just a little bit.
We're just gonna slow you down a lot. Alright, I'm at the bow.
Cool.
And we gotta go fight the boss.
Oh, I gotta do some
celestial
bow. Here we go. Let's go.
What have we got now? Another storm boss. All right. Got the right deck on. Got the right deck on. Nice.
Cool.
Oh. Yeah, hold on. Oh, wait. Are we going to get the boss? Nope.
Nope. Damn it.
Nope. We got everyone else but the boss.
Wow.
Are you kidding me? Wow, that just describes this entire stream right now.
Wow. Give me a break.
That happened all last night.
Oh, that was happening, dude. That was happening way too much last night.
Damage. All right, watch out.
Watch out. Watch out.
I don't even know why I'm looking for buffs. Oh, why am I not typing? Why does a glitch happen to every single boss in Azteca?
Not sure, man. This is weird. Very, very strange.
Hmm. Well, actually, his will probably just kill anyways.
Yeah. Definitely will.
Well, at least the boss will be alone. Just one shot the boss.
Very true.
Yep, there it is.
There it is.
Every single time. You have not let us down.
Exactly, Cameron. That was pretty funny. Now, where are you at, boss? Where you at? Where you at? Where you at, fam?
Just creeping right there.
Boss, you are... Come on, let me go in.
Man.
There we go.
Let me in. There we go. So you don't die.
Thank you, kind sir.
Watch a wild bolt you. Critical and still hit normal damage.
Of course.
I mean, there is one thing you could do.
What?
Get through the W.
No. Nope, I have no balls. No balls. No balls.
Do
no
it.
Balls. Nope. No balls.
Yeah, no balls.
No, I don't have balls.
Yeah, you're not gonna do it. Nope.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do it. No balls. No balls. Can't do it, man.
Oh, this is probably gonna hit zero.
Oh, do you think so?
I mean,
oh my
God. It's got the same gear on.
It probably will. Oh.
Yeah, it does. He's got the same gear on. Just wasted pips.
Oh my God.
That is funny.
Wow.
Yo, Josh, go. Josh, what? You storm and fight him. You have to, like, convert every single hit.
Wow. That is seriously too funny. Immune. It scums up immune.
Do I need more blades? I do not. Oh man. Oh, there we go.
Oh,
alright.
Okay, thanks, boss.
Looking out for the fam here.
Jason! Don't do it! No!
Oh, done, yeah, wow. That move. That's literally all
five
you need.
Tips.
That's literally all you need. It's to kill everything. Yeah, you want to break this game, glow bugs. That's all I have to say. Wait for it.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
The joke.
Oh, I got a staff.
Don't forget the gemstone over here.
Yeah, that's right. Almost forgot.
Alright, now we gotta go back.
Oh, it's a surge of energy.
70,000 for that. Yep, we go back to the bow, which Cameron is already at the bow for us.
Cool. Can we just TP to him?
Yep. Oh, finally.
Are we on the last place?
Yeah, we're on the last place, finally. Holy shit.
Oh my god, you guys.
Holy shit, here we go, finally. We are about to wrap this bitch up.
You guys, this is it.
Let's go in here. But the statue's eyes seem to angrily track it across. Yo, get your booty over here.
Do you wish to continue? Yes.
Oh, where is everyone?
We're all outside.
You're all outside, wow.
Yeah. Where are you?
Guys, would you guys back out the last second?
I don't know, I guess.
Alright, now let's go.
Oh my gosh, you guys. Dusk Sword, what's up, man? What's going on, bro? Welcome back. You're about to witness
the end of our misery.
The end of the misery. 272,000 XP for this place.
Holy shit, that XP.
Shit. Well, this is seriously all new, so this will be very, very interesting, to say the least.
Yeah, never done this place before, so took too long of a break.
You guys, this is crazy. The end of our misery, you got that right.
I do have my life mastery on, so I am the backup here.
144 OZ, what's up, man? Welcome back. Welcome, welcome.
Oh, I can't wait until Polaris, honestly.
Is that next, or Polaris is after Chrysalis?
Yeah, Chrysalis is next.
Okay. That's awesome.
That's what I like to hear. Stupid, easy, and a lot of XP.
That's it.
This place was stupid, long, little XP.
Oh yeah.
Yes, I have heard Chrysalis is a very long world. Love all the streams blowing up right now, guys. 12 in the morning, late night crew. I love it. Trust me, you guys are gonna watch all the misery we're about to go through in Chrysalis. But it's gonna be our first time experience, so it's gonna be.
It'll be interesting.
Probably gonna be something new.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Wow, kill your pet. Just kill your pet. See you later. You didn't even get hit, and it healed you.
Oh, yeah.
Not much I can really do right now. How about you?
I can trap and use blades. Pretty much it. But I'm pretty sure Brandon's already got the blades he needs.
Yeah, he's got 35 and 45. Unless you got some storm blades. Why is this even a thing?
Look through my calendar, Jason.
My god, like, come on. In the same instance as us, alright. And I got a total of nothing still.
A grand total. Oh, oh, doesn't even matter.
Oh, never mind.
It doesn't even matter anymore, man.
Nope.
It doesn't matter.
And the Pierce is insane. The tower shields won't do anything.
Nope.
That's like the scary thing. You think you're safe and you're not. Oh yeah. Ouch.
Ouch.
Holy shit. Alright.
Jeez.
Oh my god. For 5 pips. That's outrageous, basically. That is, like, outrageous for 5 pips.
Oh, yeah.
Cursed wizard! I didn't want to miss a thing!
Oh, I got another deck, Jason.
I got... Wow. Literally got shoes. Mm-hmm.
Oh my god.
So much like boxes at once is popping up everywhere. Oh, already went in the bed, I'm coming. Come on, Dusk Sword, you gotta catch up.
Dusk Sword, you're gonna have to pull some all-nighters, man, to get caught up to us.
Yeah, it took us quite a while to get up here. Unless you got like a level 120 storm the entire way, then you are good. Like us. Oof. Demon killer the feel. Hey, thanks for hosting us. That's awesome.
That's awesome, man.
We love inviting more people into this chat. Friday through Sunday, all-nighters, alright. That is,
Let's do it.
That will be an achievement. Yeah. That team-up thing is actually really handy. It's a good thing they finally added that. Welcome to everyone else that's actually new in the chat right now. Got 19 people in here.
Skella Mystic, thanks for hosting us, man. Really appreciate it. Welcome to the squad, brother. Shug16. Do not recognize you. Welcome to the squad, man. Welcome, welcome. Everyone here is welcome.
And Shug, we are level 90 right now. Actually, 91.
Yep.
And we both just leveled up.
That is correct. Oh, he's already using feint.
Yeah, it's a normal feint. He's already double stacking them.
Shug 16, thanks for following, man. Welcome to the squad. Welcome, welcome.
Hey. Welcome to the big family. It grows every day, my friend.
Tis growing.
Pebble Beach Wizard, we really do appreciate that, man. All the love and support out there touches us. You guys are really helping us out. Everyone and who hosts us, even follows us as anything. A big help.
Very much appreciated, Pebble. Thanks so much, man. Much love, man.
We got 26 people in here. Holy crap. All right, guys. Let's blow this chat up. Welcome, everyone.
Welcome, welcome, guys.
Come on. No one be shy out there. Everyone can participate in here.
Everyone come say hi.
Everyone here loves each other. Come on. Let's do it.
What up, Cameron?
Wait, are you new in here, Cameron?
Are you new? Are you?
Don't think we've seen you.
I don't know. Have we seen you before?
There's so much haze everywhere. I'm just kind of excited to see what kind of gear we get from here.
Oh yeah. If anybody knows in the stream here, what kind of gear does this place drop? Let us know.
Oh yeah. Because since we're kind of noobs here.
Oh, we're the biggest noobs.
At least with the new worlds.
Oh yeah.
Surprised my pet has not been annoying all of us. That's good.
Dang.
That's unfortunate. Oh, here comes the glow bug. Everyone just pass. We are good. The saving grace.
But Fryer Breather 2712, man, I haven't seen you before. Welcome to the stream, brother.
Sword knows what's up with my pet.
He knows what's up.
I can't.
He gets the picture.
He's a madman, alright? I can't help it.
Oh boy, there it goes.
Yep, and GG on this one.
Oh my
god. Let's drop the mic real quick.
Drop the mic.
Oh, even with the critical block.
Oh, he doesn't even need the critical.
Oh my god. Just 20,000 on everyone.
Holy shit. Poppy Jason.
It does want It is Poppy Jason, and he wants me alive. He really does.
Oh, Jason, I got another deck.
Wait, did you really? How rare is it?
Did you really get another deck?
Oh my gosh. You guys are going so fucking fast.
I can't even keep up. What the hell?
Oh my god.
I just got potent trapping, and I have like 5 of them now.
Jeez. No kidding, Soda. Are you serious? You guys are in the same place?
Let's all make babies then.
What?
We're all gonna make babies.
I guess we're all making babies, Soda.
It's gonna be a lot of babies.
We're making babies.
Well, shit. Let's go.
It is very hot.
That's hot.
It's gonna be some very steamy baby stuff going on here.
Poppy Jason is getting weird. That is funny. Yeah, tone it down there, Jason. Getting a little
Poppy
weird.
Jason is not weird. Do Dust Sword. I really do. I do what I want. You hear that,
what
Josh?
You
whenever I want.
When you want. What was that?
Nice little 86.
Oh, whoa. He's the Poppy of this stream. Whoa.
I am the Poppy of this stream.
I don't know about that.
Just gotta know when to step down, man. Poppy's in the house.
Poppy in the house, man.
Oh my god, there's so many faints on this guy right now.
Jeez.
Alright, let's see what's coming up. Oh, no Shadow Pip. Alright, I got the normal elemental blades. I mean, traps.
Right on, man.
You should definitely do life. Life is so good when it gets Forest Lord.
Dusk Sword, I do have a life person. I do recommend it. Life's pretty fun. The generic whiz player.
Oh, here we go. Oh my god.
Oh jeez. Oh my god. Brace yourselves.
Brace yourselves.
Life is very good after you get Forest Lord.
Yes.
It just speeds everything up so much more when you get Forest Lord.
Oh god. Oh Jesus.
Oh my god, here we go.
Shit.
Oh my god. Oh shit.
Yep, wow, almost 200. Almost 200,000. God, what's going on? Alright, there we go. Why can't I examine this?
Oh my god.
What the hell is going on?
Oh my god. Move.
Oh my god, my Alistair's up. Oh my god.
Oh shit. Oh, here it is, guys. This is it. This is what we've been... This is what we've been waiting for.
Yeah, really.
Malastare the Undying. Don't faint. Blade up like crazy. Alright, well, I'm about to take faints out.
Advice well taken. He's got a lot of cheats. Alright.
Oh, I don't think killing the other dudes will be much of a problem with Mr. One Shot.
Oh, definitely not, no.
Yeah, that's crazy. Malastare's completely immune until all the minions are dead. That's nuts. So blade up like crazy. Alright, Brandon, I'm blading you up, brother. Damn.
Oh, I got balance critical. Oh, I feel bad. We can hatch again, don't worry.
Oh, God.
Balance critical.
Yeah.
I mean, that would be good if you had a balance person to use it on, obviously. Then that's a good thing for you, but I will hatch with you again.
Ah, shit. Siren's just gonna take the blade right off. It's unfortunate, though. 144. You would think you could get something good from this boss, but guess not.
But still, oh, that's true. Yeah, you did have all that balance stuff on there.
Damn.
Yeah, I mean, if you do want to hatch again, if you weren't, like, satisfied with that one, just let me know. I have plenty of gold to spare still. I'm not finding any blades though, which kind of sucks right now. Actually, I'm about to see what he drops. I have not looked up his drops in a long time. Or at least since last time we were curious about it.
Oh yeah.
Wow. Drops a lot of wands.
I am so relieved.
Oh, that criticals.
Oh, here we go. Shit. Oh. Oh well.
Hey, you still criticaled it.
Oh shit. I did not mean for that to happen, but they're all dead. Oh well, not the
most. Almost all dead.
Almost. Oh.
Honestly, I have really no idea how I got Hatching Specialist. I literally just looked at my badges one day and I saw it there and I was like, alright, I guess I'll wear that, that's cool. But to be honest, I have no idea. Sword, what is this? Double team that one. Literally.
Double team that one.
Oh my god, 1500.
Oh no. Slap.
This is probably not going to heal much, or I'm probably going to fizzle it.
And why would
but
you,
if I hit
why
that,
would you drink your, jinx yourself, man?
Because I'm calling it out, man. That's what I'm doing.
Gotta keep Mr. One Hit alive. Keep him alive.
That rare chance of a critical. Oh, that's a minus 65. Wow, that's gonna do absolutely nothing almost.
Oh no.
That's like sprightly. Yeah, that's that sucks. The feels.
I got you, brother. Better than nothing.
Best we can do. Hey, it's surprising. I don't think my pet's healed once this entire instance.
144. I've got a balanced pet. Right now. I think it's got... It's on the Death Ninja Pig if you want to take a look at it after I do this instance. Death Ninja Pig with balance stats. I'm down the hatch with you guys. Oh, I'll show it. No worries. I've got a scorpion, and I've got a Death Ninja Pig. All right, no problem, man. We will hatch tomorrow.
Spoke too soon.
Oh my gosh. Here we go.
Hey, that's the first one. Oh, here it comes.
Oh boy. Dragon pets called like half an hour ago. I was looking at different dragons and they looked like that.
Oh, these ones are called tricky dragons.
Yeah, tricky dragons. Oh, no crit. Dang.
Wow.
Dang. Oof. Yep, done.
Yeah, we're done anyways.
Oh boy. You are no longer immune, Malster. You're officially fucked. GG. GG,
yeah,
Malster.
Yeah, he just dies.
Oh.
Boom. Boom. Yes, please do whisper those. Everyone that wants to add us, just please whisper them. The master of death. I journeyed into darkness and return. I will take you apart. Wow, I got a deck. Wow, that's like literally all I got was a deck.
And I got a deck too.
His full power!
The land lurches and heaves beneath your feet. The sound comes into your bones. The hunk of rock Malastare stands upon breaks away, hurtling into the darkness of the spiral.
Wow, Wow, we are finally done with this place.
Wow. Would you look
it's been
at
all
that.
Thanks to the squad following us around. Literally, we could have not done that with like without half of you guys that's been helping us out. There's no way.
Oh, yeah. Appreciate it, squad. You guys are the shit. Huge shout out to the squad for making it happen.
Some crazy shit going on out here.
The squad.
Yeah, back to Ravenwood.
Wow.
What are we looking at next here?
Gotta go talk to Ambrose. To the Ambrose we go.
Forces of light. Ah, my dear young wizard. You are well rested, I hope. We must rally the forces of light. I need your...
Really? Gotta go back to the crossroads? Alright. Go to Avalon and find King Arthur. Interesting. Deliver your messages, and then return here. I'm at the person in the crossroads for you.
You got it, Jason, or?
Yeah, I'm at the crossroads.
Cool. King Artorias in Avalon. Just let me know when you're there.
Should be at them very soon. I do have to sell too, because I am almost full. I'm not even going to be able to sell everything. I'm almost max gold. I'm just about to buy a random house right now. Oh, I'm at King Artorias and got a spell. Sweet. Nice.
By the Pirate Merrill Ambrose asks you to join the Council, but Avalok speaks with it. You may summon its power whenever
wow.
you feel the darkness press upon you. Use it only for justice.
Let me know what you, when you're at Lakeshore.
I'm just trying to remember the quickest way to that. I just need to change up my mount. Thing's too big and bulky. Alright, now we're ready.
Alright. Alright, alright.
Not that hurry yet, but...
Oh yeah, I know.
I'm running there. Pretty far away, actually. Oh god. Don't get dragged, don't get dragged! Dragged. God damn. God damn it. Now we're good.
You there?
No. I just got out of that.
Oh. And... yeah, the backpack's overflown. And I can barely sell because I have almost max gold.
Yeah, I'm in the same struggle as you right now.
The struggle is for real.
Wow, this one's so far away, come on. Oh, Avalon, I had such tight quarters. Holy shit, I hate it.
A lot of no auction shit, man.
Alright, I'm at her, finally.
Alright.
Back to Merrill Ambrose, nice.
I'm gonna have to buy a boatload of crap, Demon Killer. Gotta burn this gold.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to buy a house now. I'll probably have to buy two of them, so I can sell everything.
Buy a shit ton of houses.
It's literally the easiest way.
Yep.
Are you at the bazaar by any chance?
No. Commons.
Both have to buy like two houses right now.
Yeah, I'm at 337,000. Holy shit.
I have 150 items and I'm at 355,000. Oh, this might be the solo part right now.
Oh boy. Whoa! Oh wow.
The hell?
Where in the world are we?
What the hell is this?
What the hell is this? Where in the hell are we?
Ah, young wizard. What kept you? Welcome.
to the Isle of Arachnus. Arachnus is a fragment of the spiral world of Chrysalis, broken off hundreds of years ago.
Oh, this should be easy.
See Chrysalis there, through this door. A savage world. It gives birth to terrors, draws nightmares like the candle.
Morgoth is learning the song of creation. When she masters it, she will...
Morgoth has shielded Chrysalis from us, and without a spiral key, there is no...
So we must make a new spiral key.
Has such a thing been done before?
Not in a very long time, Emperor.
To create a new spiral key, the Condor Woods were... Now it is a... The Masters bring the Condor Seed to us.
Yeah, we're doing Tartarus in hell. Oh, I just got rid of my blades. That feels...
Oh boy.
Gotta kill that feels...
Woodless woodsman.
I made the one mistake of not switching my deck right now, so now I have to go through all of my cards just to find like one little ice giant.
There you go.
Oh, you're so lucky you're not in this battle right now. My pet is spamming so hard.
Good, I don't want to be near it.
I don't know if he is ready. Oh my god, this is torture trying to find like one attacking spell.
Torture's real, dog.
Oh no, find Lord of Winter though, just fine.
Rest in peace, yep. Jason.
I'm actually having a very bad struggle right now. Come on, and... Oh my god. I can't find it right now.
Really?
Literally, I've gone through almost every single card. Oh, here we go. Oh, finally. Oh my god.
Come on, Cam. Let's go, buddy. You ready?
Are you ready? Let's go.
Put that a little bit more in your mouth. Just a little bit.
I got an incoming heal.
You blow out your mic with that. Just a little bit.
Polished healing opal, man. That's sweet. Deep throat the mic.
That's what I said.
Deep throat the mic.
Poor talk,
but tonight is not.
You are correct, Diego. Good this.
Now we turn from to be the lady of the lake will guide.
Alright, finally, now I'm done with the first battle.
The strongest magic, Morgat, the spirals, this battle grinning Kalaka, and get the underworld compass, a relic of death magic. Bring it to Queen Zenzen Sensei.
Just one of them, wow, okay.
Yeah, thank God, just one.
I was expecting a lot more.
Oh, yeah. That's why I was getting prepared for a really long battle, and I'm like, oh, wait, I don't need to.
I thought this was going to be a boss right here.
Me too. Haha, Jason, you're hated now by
my plague is to spread to everyone now.
Wow.
Lord of Winter is about to help me out real quick.
There you go. Nope, Mr. Cool. You missed it, man. We are done with Azteca.
We finally finished it.
Big shout out to the squad for helping us. Big shout out. Couldn't have done it without the squad, man.
Wow, 40,000 for just killing that one guy. Okay.
Rip. Sorry, Yasser. Couldn't use it. Too late.
Oh, I'm all done there. Nice. So after that battle, you're done. Oh, I bring up Breakfast Woman.
Yep.
Yep, there it is, Chrysalis. Holy shit.
From out of the bones and ash, you recover a golden relic carved with Death School symbols around an Azteca sign.
All right, now we need some spiders here.
in younger whites.
The triad of life before
safe.
Bring you must perform the ritual of fortune.
And this guy's a storm. Okay, another good battle for me.
Oh my god.
Find and release the lords of night from Morgan's clutches. Then defeat her once and for all.
Use the universal door. Oh boy.
Need to catch up, man.
This is crazy. This is now going to be all new. Wow. Chrysalis. Oh my.
What is your name? Headmaster Ambrose said to use trickery to prepare you come to serve the Shepherd.
Yeah, I'm stalling out the spiders right now as we speak.
Go into the Weeping Tower and slaughter all you find within.
Alright, you guys, I'm gonna have to cut the stream. I have work in the morning, sadly, so I gotta get to bed. But appreciate all you guys watching. Definitely appreciate it. You guys are amazing. Definitely gonna be streaming tomorrow. Follow me on Twitter. I will tweet tomorrow what time we're gonna be streaming live again. And tomorrow when we start, Yasser especially, we're going to do Tartarus or Hades if you guys like. So thanks, guys, so much for watching. You guys have a great night. Take care, guys.
Hey, you too, guys. Have a good one.
Love you guys. You guys have a good night.
Thank you, guys.